the bass guitarist, the Matthew Clark. On the percussion kit, it's the Eddie Carly.
And I'm
the vocals of the time is Eddie Lewis.